Okay, so we are singing off the sheet. So who's first on my list? Nigel, look at that. So how about you sing us the lead part here from bar one up to bar four? I'm just bringing up my piano. I'll get you your first note. La, there's your first note.
That's my start note.
Your start note, yes. Also the key note. What key are we in, by the way?
Three sharps, Father Christmas kits. Father Christmas gets.
Aye.
Gets.
Aye, mate.
E, I think.
No, we're in I, mate.
I thought two sharps was, oh, was that B last week or week before?
So how do you work it out? When it's in the sharp key, you go to the last sharp and go up a semitone. So our last sharp is G sharp and upper semitone is A.
And how much am I supposed to be singing till first four bars?
First four bars.
That doesn't look so bad.
La, the lead part.
La, 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 la.
All good except for the second note. Try that again.
La, la, la.
Hang on. So for your second note, you still do the same thing. So does the second note go up or down?
Sorry, I was singing the tenor part. Right.
Ah, okay. Well, that makes more sense. All right. So sing us the lead part instead.
Okay. Because I did the same thing again because I didn't know what I'd done wrong. But the thing I'd done wrong was the wrong part.
Okay, I'm with you now. All right.
The start note.
La.
La, 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 la.
You missed one bar. Try that again.
And the start note again.
La.
La, 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 la.
You're only doing three bars. I'm not sure which bar you're missing, but it's not correct.
La, 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 la. La, 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 la.
Okay, I think that was right. It was sort of breaking up a bit. Okay, let's do another one. Rob, you can do the bass part, seeing as that's in the right range. So same first note, except down an octave. La.
La, 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 la.
Okay, nearly. Your first couple of bars, there was some wrong notes, but then you got right after that. Yeah, try once again.
We've got the dreadful fourth again, have we?
We do have a fourth, yes.
La, la,
la,
la, La la. No. It's only a tone, isn't it? Oh, yeah, it's only a tone, that first.
It's a tone, yep.
Da 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 da. La 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 la.
Okay, so you went up on this note. You can see my mouse, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So oh, you went... I didn't go down for my note. So
this was good. First bar was right. Then you went one note too high here.
Right.
Then you were right again there.
Right.
And then you went one note too high again here.
Right.
So you did a sixth instead of a fifth. So try that again.
And that where your cursor is the fifth, is it? One, two, three...
Yeah, so this is the fifth of the key. So we're in A major and this is E. So that's the fifth.
Right.
La, la, there's your E. La, your A.
And which F, A, C, E. So the E is in the third bar. La, la.
There's an E. There's another one.
Right.
There's the third one.
La, la. La 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 la.
Same thing again. So you're saying la la, correct, was a 1-5, and then you did 1-6 when you went there.
So where was the 1-5?
There's no 1-5. Well, here's 5-1.
Right.
1-5.
Yeah.
But you're doing this note every time you sing it is a tone high. It's a 6 instead of a 5. Other than that, everything's correct.
Okay. La, 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 la.
That was a 4th.
In between there somewhere.
We got either side. We bracketed it now. So now let's shoot right in the middle.
Yeah. La, 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 la.
Good. That's it. Okay, V, you do Barry, don't you?
Yep.
Okay, so let's get you on the Barry part.
Okay.
La, well, that's your first note.
La, la, la. No. La, la, la. La, 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 la.
First two bars was correct, and then not quite. Try again. La.
Oh, right. La, la, la.
Try again from the beginning. I didn't quite. La, there's your first
la,
note.
La, la.
That's it. Good. Okay, Paul, let's get you on the tenor part. It's not very high. La.
La, 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 la.
Nearly right. So the first note is what note?
C.
C what?
C sharp, there it is, yep.
Sorry, you were correct. I'm losing my little mind at the moment. Yes, I was somehow thinking there was a D sharp, but there wasn't. So you're absolutely right.
No, it's just the two notes, isn't it?
Yeah. Okay, so...
I thought you were being nice to me, babe.
Me? Nice? You've been coming along to chorus long enough to know that doesn't happen, surely. Okay, let's go down here. So, Nigel, let's do this bit. The near and the dear ones are all of the dear ones. Let's just stop there. The near and the dear ones are all of the dear ones. Okay, so have a little look. We've changed keys. What key are we in now?
D.
What did you say?
Delta.
Delta is correct. D major. Okay, so I'm going to give you the key note, not your starting note this time. And you're going to work your starting note out from that. So here's the D. La. So first thing, sing me your starting note. La.
La.
Not quite.
Sing the start note again.
La.
La, 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 la. And start again. La, is that the D?
That's it.
Yes, that was the D.
That's the D. La.
La, D, E, F, G, D, E, G, da.
You just went D, E, G. What's wrong with that?
E, F, G.
G, yes, there's your note. La, there's your start note.
E, da, the near and the dear ones.
Are you singing the tenor part?
No, try not to.
Okay, lead one, lead part. Try again.
The near and the dear ones.
Okay, let's stop there. So the, you went up. Is the above or below and?
The near and the dear ones.
So again, you went up between and the. Does it go up?
The near and the dear ones.
Okay, that's getting there. So your start note is this one. La.
The near and the dear ones.
Nearly. So the near and... Sing me the.
The, which one? The first the or the second the?
Sorry, the one I've got my pointer on. Yeah. The near and.
The.
The near and the. Sing me that.
Yeah, ones.
Go again. Oh. The there's your start note.
The near and
the near and
the near. The near and the
near and the. Hang on, your first the is not correct. The near is the same note.
The near and the dear one.
Hang on. Okay, so you're right. The near and the is correct. Dear. What note is that compared to what you've already sung?
The and.
The and. So you're not getting that note. You're singing a different note. So try again.
The near and the dear ones.
Dear was correct. What's the interval between dear and ones?
Well, it's one note only.
It's a tone. So you did a third that time. Try again. The
near and the dear dear ones.
Dear ones.
Dear ones.
Yeah.
All of the dear ones.
Nearly. Last one. Dear.
Dear ones.
Yes. Do the whole thing now.
I can't. The near and the dear ones, all of the dear ones.
Nearly, we lost a couple of notes there, so the final dear ones wasn't quite there. Just listen to it. The near and the dear ones, all of the dear ones. Your turn.
And the dear ones.
Dear ones.
The near and the dear ones. All of the dear. No, that's dear ones.
Everything except the last note.
The near and the dear ones.
Dear ones,
all of the dear ones.
Yeah, that's pretty good. I know this is a learn to read music class, but I have to comment on your singing there. You're almost taking a breath for every note. Did you notice that?
No, but I'm...
You're thinking about other things. I get that. But you should be able to sing all of that on one breath. The near and the dear ones, all of the dear ones.
The near and the dear ones. That ones will be wrong. The near and the dear ones. All of the dear ones.
Yeah, much better. Good. Okay, V, let's do the Barry part.
Now that I've done mine, perhaps you should press record. Oh, you are recording.
Yeah. I have pressed record, yes. Just your presence here was enough to remind me, Nigel. So it's all good.
So what's my first note, Peter?
I'm not telling you. I'm going to give you the D and you're going to work it out. La,
la, the near and the dear ones, all of the dear ones.
Good. Too easy, obviously. I'll have to find a hard part for you.
Well, the fourths and the fifths, they're the hard things, you know.
Yes. Okay. Rob. Oh boy, this is hard, but I think, yeah. Well, let's see how you go. So I'm not giving you the first note. Here's your D. La.
Where are we, Peter?
The near and the dear ones, here.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I saw that before. That's pretty tough.
Yeah. But see how you go. La, that's the D.
The near and...
That's the D. That's not.
Oh, your okay. Name. Okay, sorry.
Yes.
D. So we're A.
Correct.
D.
La. There's the D.
La 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 la.
That's it.
La. The near and the dear ones.
Okay, we'll let you off with that.
I'd be lucky today.
That's all right. We'll find a harder one for you. Paul, you got an easy one too. Okay, hey, here we go.
Hey, Peter, just before we start on Paul, can I have? I've got something for Paul. Can I just share it? Sure. It'll only take a moment. Happy birthday, Paul!
We got a birthday boy.
And it was a big one too.
You're muted, Paul.
Which rats am I trying to con? Oh, good.
I'll have to keep doing this.
Got rats. Thanks, Rob. That's terrific, mate. Thank you. I've now joined the really old guys.
Okay, now here's your D. La.
Am I doing what Nigel was doing?
You're doing the tenor part.
Oh, righto. The near and the dear ones all. Oh, sorry, I missed that.
It was all good up to where you moved or didn't, as the case may be.
Yes, I tried to sing all in there, but it's the lead that does that singing, isn't it? And the
yes.
Pinner just does the ones all yes. The way through. Yep. The near and the dear one.
Yes. Okay. All right. We've got to find something hard, right, real, real hard. Okay. Let's see what we've got here.
Now that looks hard there.
This is a little harder. Yeah.
Christmas for black and for white.
Yeah, let's do that, Nigel. So here's your D. La.
La. Christmas for black. And for white.
Not quite. You're starting on the right note though, so try that again. Chris.
Christmas for black and for Christmas for black and for white.
Yeah, better, but you're not getting all the intervals. So the first interval is what?
Third.
Third, you sang a second there. So if you get that one right, you might have better luck with the rest. Try again.
What's the start note or the D, whichever?
La, that's the D.
La, la, la. Christmas.
No, no. La, there's your note for Christmas. You got it and then you went high.
Christmas.
No, no. La, that's a note for Chris. Chris.
Mas.
So we've got to go down how much? Chris. What's the interval?
Well, it's a third, so.
So sing it down. Chris.
Chris-da-da.
That's it.
Christmas for black and for white.
Nearly. That was pretty good, not quite tuned, but everything was right except the last note. Christmas for black and for... What's the interval?
Christmas for black and for white.
What's the interval here? Between four and white.
One note.
Yeah, so you went down about a fourth that time.
Christmas for black and for white.
Okay, four white was the correct interval, but you sang a whole lot of wrong notes through here that time. So go again. So here's your D. La.
Christmas.
No. That's a fifth. Chris, da da. We want to start on what note of the scale?
F.
F sharp, which is the.
No idea.
Third. D, E, F sharp. Third note of the scale. So there's a D.
Christmas. C, E, F.
There's your third, yep.
Christmas.
So you sang the F, you sang there, and then you start Chris. So you sang the third, and then you sing the fifth. So that's the third, Chris. Make sure you start on the same note.
Christmas for black and for white.
Yeah, almost, except one interval threw you off. Christmas. Sing me the next note.
Christmas for...
No, so four and Cree are the same note, aren't they?
You're trying to sing the same note. Christmas for black.
No. So that time you're saying Christmas for mus and four are not the same note, are they? Christmas
for black and for white.
So you're still not getting the interval between Christmas and four. Christmas for
black and for white.
So now that's all good except the last note. Christmas for black and for white.
Christmas for
black. No. Christmas for.
Christmas for black. Christmas for black and.
No. You were right before. Christmas for black and for white.
Christmas for black and for...
No. Slow it down. Take it slower because you're just going to whatever note you think sounds like it should be the next note instead of actually reading the note. So let's do it. Christmas for... That speed.
Christmas for black and for white.
Everything except the last note that time. For white. Only a tone down. For white.
Christmas for black.
No, slow it down again. You're going back to thinking, doing whatever you think sounds right rather than reading.
Christmas for black and for white.
Yes, that's it. Okay, good. V. Can you get down that low? Can you sing an A? Yeah, okay. You're more of a man than I am then, because I struggle to get down there. Okay, let me get the note again just in case we've moved. La, we're still on the right pitch. Good job, Nigel. La, that's a D.
La.
La is the D.
Can I go up an octave?
You can go up an octave. You're welcome to go up an octave. La.
Oh, that's very high, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. So give me the D again.
La.
La. La, 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 la.
Okay, everything except the second note was right. La.
La, 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 la.
That's it. Good. Rob, I'm reasonably confident you can't sing that note, even though you're a real bass, unlike me. So let us do some other spot. And the bass parts all drop dead easy through this. Okay, we just have to go with that one, I think. Okay. No, we'll come back to you. Paul, let's do yours on Christmas for black and for white. Here's the D. So you're doing the tenor part. Whoops, you're doing the tenor part here. La is the D, and you're on mute. You're muted. That's better. La, there's your D.
La.
Good.
Christmas for black and for white.
Yeah, so kind of had the right shape, but the every interval or most of your intervals were seconds. Not every interval here is a second, though, is it? So we've got A to F sharp is what interval?
That's a third.
That's a third. And then what's this interval? A to C sharp?
That's a third.
Another third. And then we've got seconds everywhere else.
Yep.
Or same note. Okay, so let's do that again. La, that's a D.
La. Christmas for black and for white.
Okay, so just do me the first two notes. Chris, what's the second note?
Oh.
Christmas. Okay, that's it. So sing me Christmas for black.
Christmas for black.
Next note, black.
Christmas for black and for white.
All right, let's stop there. So your and is not the right note. You've got to go up a third. You're only going up a second. Oh. Christmas for black and...
And...
Yeah, go from the top again.
Christmas for black and for white.
Yeah, good. That's it. Okay.
Didn't pitch that third where it should have.
Yeah, so it's you get one note wrong and then the whole phrase doesn't work.
Yep. Because I haven't quite yet got, you know, that dot means this noise.
Yes. Okay, let me find another song. Hang on a sec. Do you know this one, Rob? Can't Buy Me Love? You're muted.
Only from listening to the Beatles, I think.
Okay. All right. That's good. All right. Here we go. Here's a nice one for you. Actually, no, that's a bit too hard just to throw you in there. The rhythms make this hard. Okay, let's do the tag. So, what's the key for this song? Anybody?
A flat.
A flat major.
Yes, that's right. Okay, so here's an A flat. No. So Rob, let's hear the bass part.
Yeah.
Oh.
So the first two notes should be easy.
They are the same.
Is it A?
A flat. Okay. No, that's your A flat.
No, 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 no.
So that's the Barry part you're singing. So the bass is the two semi-briefs. So yeah, the first two notes, the
semi-briefs.
Yeah, yeah, they get a bit hidden. So you got the post here and then the low part.
Oh,
sorry, right, I'll mute him.
Good thing.
There we go.
So, okay, when we get over to you, we're going from.
So it's basically no love, buy me love. That's what you're going to sing.
Ooh.
This is not hard, by the way. Don't let it scare you.
No.
Okay.
Ugly.
Okay, so we've got to get the first interval. What is the interval here?
Well, I thought it was a third.
It is a third. But
it's
an flat. Extra third. It's an augmented third, in fact, this one.
And because the flat is there, it's a semitone more than a third, is that?
Yes, it's a semitone bigger than a major third.
Right.
So it's not an augmented third. It's only a major third. It just looks like an augmented third because there's an F flat. It's not. It's only a major third.
Is that sounding like the right notes?
It was right the first time you sang it and not the second time.
Okay. Right or wrong?
Yeah, that's a minor third. No love.
No love. No love. No, no.
Okay, so you're dropping, you're singing love, and then you're going down a semi for by.
And it shouldn't be.
Well, they're the same note, aren't they? They're both F flat.
Yeah, I was adding another. I was trying to add a semitone down.
Yes. Yeah. Go again. Right.
Yeah. And then, while I'm not making a horrible noise, the note following that will be, is because they're both flattened. It's only going to be upper semi, isn't it?
Is it?
Well, that's the way I'm reading it. So.
So let's assume they're not flattened. F to G, what's the interval?
A full note.
It's a tone, isn't it? So therefore, F flat to G flat is still a full tone because they're both down a semitone, aren't they?
Yeah. Yeah. Right.
So it's a full tone between by and me.
Right.
And then the me to love is G flat to A flat. So is that a tone or a semitone?
Tone.
It's a tone, yeah. So they're both tones, correct. Yeah.
And going back half an hour ago to the start of the song, we had a la, la, la. Can't even pitch a note now. La 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 la.
No love. There's your interval.
Right. No la by me love.
Okay, so let's forget the rhythm for the minute. So love and by still weren't the same note. No love by
me love.
Nearly. No love by me love.
No love by me. By me love.
No love. Sing me that interval.
No love.
You're going, no love, no love.
Is where no love, no
love.
Love.
Yes.
No love.
Keep going.
No love by me.
Don't change between love and by. Yeah. They're the same note.
No love by me love.
That's it. Good. Okay. Nigel, here is your A flat. No. I'm not going to expect you to do this rhythm right, because this is a fairly complex rhythm. So I'll actually give you the rhythm. So it's da 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 da. But if you just sing every note the same at the beginning, I'll be happy with that. Let's just get the pitch right. No, that's an A flat. No.
So this is starting on C.
Correct.
And the A flat is what?
La.
La. La. La. La. No. 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 Come buy me love, buy me love.
That's it, good. Okay. B, the A flat, no.
So what am I singing?
Mary part again.
Sorry, oh, this one. No.
No. That's the A flat.
No, 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 no. Can't buy me, buy me more.
Kind of, but not quite. Try that again. No. So let's stop there for a minute. What does this little line between notes mean?
Oh, it means that you sing them as one note. They're held.
Yeah, they're held. So this is a tie.
Yeah.
So it's okay. Try that again. No.
No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No.
Okay. It was very faint, so I wasn't sure what was happening there. Let's do that again.
Okay.
No.
No, 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 no. Oh, me, love.
Okay, getting close. So The first interval is not correct. No, 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 no. Yes, that's it.
Yes.
Phew. Okay, Paul. Have you had the operation yet?
And I resonate a bit more.
Okay.
More resonating space. But it does make smiling difficult.
Okay, let's try it. So your A flat is no. What's the first note?
I'm trying to figure it out.
Okay, Lionel's bass. No, what is it? In terms of, is it an A, B, C, D, E, F, G?
I thought it was an E flat.
Yeah, so we're going from A flat to E flat. What's that interval?
Is it a fourth?
No. You're warm.
So it's either a third or a fifth?
Yes.
All right.
So A flat would be there on the score.
Yes, that's a fifth.
It's a fifth.
Yep.
What's a song that gives us a fifth? There's plenty of them, but the one I use is The Last Post.
That's what I thought too.
No. What's the second note?
Da da. Da da.
Da da.
Dun, dun.
Yeah, that's it. There's your first note.
No. Can't buy me love.
Okay, so you went up by a second here. You went from an E flat to an F. We need to go from an E flat to an A flat. No. That was a fifth. No. Try again. Do, 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 do. That's what you sang. Do, 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 do. There's your fourth.
All right. No.
That's a second again. No. That's a second. No. That's a fourth.
No. Can't buy me love.
That's it. Good. Okay. All right. So next week I will find some different songs. This one's good pitch-wise, but it's pretty difficult to read because of all the offbeat stuff going on. So I'll get a better one. Okay, any questions from today?
No.
Okay. Good.
Again, sorry I was late, Pete.
So you ought to be.
Yeah, I did send you a message.
I got your message. Thanks. All good.
Yeah.
According to the member database, it's actually not your birthday today, but last Sunday. Is that right?
Yeah, Sunday, mate. Yeah. Yeah, the big 7-0. I had a lovely family day out at Fagan Park. So if Dave Farley fancies going out there,